I would have to say Nationals when we went there 2 years ago, and we got to play with special education children, and it was a really rewarding experience. And I'm really hope we make it back this year so we can do that again. I feel like there's so many, but when you're put on the spot, it's hard to name one. I guess I would have to say we were at Berea a couple years ago, and we were winning, but we weren't playing very well. And so at halftime, Coach Curry's doing what he does, screaming and yelling, and Maddie's up, like, on the, I guess, lockers. I don't know. She was, like, up in the ceiling somewhere, and he's just going on, and she just blurts out, "But, Dad, we're winning." And so it was hard for – I'm pretty sure it was hard for Coach Curry to keep a straight face, but he played it off pretty well. I think the biggest thing is probably being a second family to all the girls. I hope they know that no matter what, even if we're hours and hours away, that we'll still always be here for them. And if they need to come to us for anything, you know, we're just a phone call away. I was really lucky to get another year to play. It was another great opportunity. It'll be a little different this year because my parents aren't able to make it up, but this is it, so be the last time I play competitive basketball. It's kind of depressing, but to shout out to my parents, my grandparents, my uncle, my sister, anyone that's supported me throughout this whole process. My papa's also a big fan, so big thanks to them for getting me here and being here all 4 years, or 4.5, 5, whatever you want to call it.